Sean Masvingani in lane number four in the white singlet of Houston. And a decent start for him. Right next to him, Michael Bryan got a good start as well. And he's getting some pressure from Emmuel Matadi. Matadi now taking the lead, and he holds off Masvingani. And then on the outside, Mahamadou Fall was also right there. They're all crashing near the end. 996, but with too much wind, 2.9 meters per second wind.